What is Majin Buu here with another react video. Sorry I haven't done these in a while. I was sleeping. I ate way too much candy. Anyway, we're gonna be doing a react to Vegeta versus Kefla alternative version. Make sure to check it out. Link in the description below. All right, now let's get into this. Let me stop the video by saying that those girls are as thick as all outdoors. Honestly, I would love to eat candy out of that hole. Yo, Kale, you thick as hell, shorty. All right, let's get back to this. They look like two gazelles lying on the beach waiting for the poaching. Well, that's what Mr. Satan says. Oh, that's the best part. That's how I saw Mr. Satan the other day. He had two random girls. One of them looked like chocolate. The other one looked like vanilla. It was amazing. Well, he told me to get the hell out and he was almost done and I could have them next, but I really don't understand what he meant by that. I thought he was just really tired. Vegeta must have really tired those girls out and they were so hot they took their clothes off. It's crazy. They must have been really tired, just like Mr. Satan. You can tell they were working out because you hear all types of noises. They use different workout techniques like ride me, bend over, and other hole or wrong hole. I don't know what that other one meant. I think that's the time when you put the weight on the barbell and it doesn't all the way fit, because it was something about it was too tight or too small, something to that effect. Anyway, this has been Majin Buu. Thanks again for watching my react channel. Peace out and talk to y'all later.